I pulled up to the train tracks and I noticed that the gate was on the bus, and we were just horrified. My son said that his classmates were on that bus. I wasn't sure how close it was as that train was going so fast.
Freight train barreling, bus full of Euclid Middle School kids stopped on Chardon Road. So close to the tracks, a crossing gate came down on the bus. Shelley Banning recorded it. As a parent, she had to know, how could this happen? She shared the video with the school district and the I team.
It was a bus full of kids. I could see a lot of commotion going on. It looked like someone was like saying, motioning back up.
Our driver was doing everything the driver should do and is required to do by law.
The Euclid School superintendent says the driver did nothing wrong. He says school buses have to stop at crossings, look both ways, and listen for a train. But here, for a good view of the tracks, you have to go past the gate. As this driver stopped, the gate came down. So did a train.
Our bus was 36 feet from where that train actually came. To be behind the guardrail, they would have had to be 45 feet. And again, that wouldn't have been a safe vantage point for our driver.
We checked it out, and sure enough, if you stop right here at the gate, I'll show you, you can only see about the length of a football field down the tracks. But come on, let's move a few steps closer. And now you can see almost endlessly in both directions. Take a look.
We couldn't talk to the bus driver. No trespassing signs at the garage. The district says the driver has a good record. Still, Shelley, glad she recorded this.
I felt other parents should be aware. If my son was on that bus, I would certainly want to know if they were so close to a train.